Continuing our war as Zulu. Yes. Now, I did just play this morning. And I know... Yeah. Like, yes, last week, I did the same thing. I started playing, and then I decided to finish it. But I'm going to try not to go full ham today. And play until I win. I'm only going to play a couple hours, just in case I want to see if... I want to play something with someone else and stream it. Or whatever. King of the Zulu, your soldiers shall win you an empire. The Impi warriors at your command. The Impi warriors are going to be constructed really soon.
The unyielding Zulu armies will prove your strength lies in numbers.
Yep.
You need not war with every neighbor, but let them think you might.
The Impi are about to be constructed, and I might start making an army of them rather than archers, which I've got. Alright, let's just start pounding away at the city. Move you in one and have you hit the city. Let's have you hit the boat. Move up. Hit the boat. Move in a little bit. No, I didn't want to do that. You move there. Both hit this book. Promotion available? Cool. In case backup is needed. Okay, they have a couple of cities there. That looks like everything that's not automated right now. Okay, you finished your automated move. I want you to head that way. You head over to here. Excellent. I want... population... Oh, they're not gonna even do a population one place. Refuse deal. Mapuche. For two? No. You're kind of being a jerk. Jeez.
A man on a horse is spiritual.
Horseback riding. Okay. That's weird. I was attacked, and that made me realize history more? I don't know. You will move back one and sleep. You're gonna pound at them. You're gonna move into here. In case we get someone else to help out. Oh. If I complete an archer, I know what I want to start working on. Oh, you're making actual useful stuff. Like a library. I should purchase things. A builder. You need a builder. Kravov. You know what? You can build a builder also. You built a galley. Impy warrior. I want impy warriors. Ooh. You. I'm gonna start moving around to join the. Armies. Huh. This is a really terrible spot to fight that. You know what? You just go over there. All right. I want you to move over there. Move over there. You move over there. Huh. Ooh, a horseman. Wow. Okay, cool. Promotion. Cool. Huh. All right, awesome. Cool. Let's just keep hitting this quadrumane. Until it's destroyed. Huh. We'll go there. Cross the waters. Production in the capital. Audience chamber. Capturing enemy secrets for all cities for 5 turns. I don't think I'll always be a warlord, so I do want to do that one. I think. You make a poly. Let's have you auto-explore. Archer's cheaper, but I want some Impali. We know the governor title. Alright, Provision. So my capital can build places. I have lots of spice, so going here and farming is not a bad idea. All right. Okay, cool. Yeah. So. There's a huge army still moving towards them. Where'd their horsemen go? It ran away. Huh. Okay. Move that there. Get in the water with you guys. Okay. Alright, builder. Yeah. Cool. You. Polly. I want a bunch of them. I want so many that it'll be ridiculous.
With the advance of feudalism came the growth of iron armor.
Cool.
Until, at last, a fighting man resembled the knight.
Nice. Okay. Medieval and Renaissance melee era and cavalry units. Cool. My error score is already halfway towards what I need to be. The civic military training should take 4 turns. Have 8 iron combat units in your military. That's already been boosted. Build an encampment. That has not been boosted. Which I can't until I have a product. 2 turns. I can start building that. Let's go get that rice. Cool. Let's do that. Our territory we can rest and repair. Finally, our ship. Excellent. We might lose some more archers up here. You took some damage, and I think I'll move you back again. Where did you show up? Are you once again in my territory? I don't see you. Now, here's the thing. I'm gonna do that. Do that. Okay. Let's move you up into here. Move you up into here. Your replacement unit for these dudes. So we're gonna do that because you're injured. Cool. Look at you go. Siege the city a little bit. Cool. Go get these bananas. Let's skip the turn for now. So you... Is this within our territory? It is not. But you can go there. That iron is barely not within our territory also. Those bananas are within our border, but it's not our capital. Alright, let's just have you move here. They have such great defenses now. I don't know why. I want that one. Refuse deal. Yeah, I offend you. It's a caravel. Team technologies to my 16? Okay. Take a step in. Hit the city. Take a couple steps back. You auto explore. Okay, cool. Bananas. Food. the heck did he get caravels? I mean, not really. Okay. Irrigation. I don't know. I'm unhappy about this entire thing to a degree. Goddamn caravel. Guess I can't take the seas. Alright, send an envoy. Okay. Wow. Wow. Train four of those warriors, and I'll switch back to archers then. Good for Gilgamesh. Alright, you took a lot of damage from the city.
If it's natural to kill, how come men have to go into training to learn how?
Uh-huh. Mercenaries, wonderful. Ocean. It's 11 damage. Promotion available. Excellent. Huh. I guess let's just start moving it around the capital. They're concentrating all their military force over to this area. Let's promote you. Skip turn. Let's move you into here. New continent. Excellent. I want you that one. You're willing to give me that one. Huh. No. You have to learn you're in bad shape. And I am ever so willing to destroy you. Cool, we made it in Pali. Alright. Promote. Oh yeah. Your defenses are great, but they are slowly but surely weakening. Promotion available. Disembark. I want to test this out. I got two warriors in the area. Let's keep moving you guys in. Let's move you up here. Skip turn. Skip turn. You're taking a lot of damage. You're taking quite a beating. Okay, cool. The Impali will gather. More archers. And in 6 turns, the Impali will be a great corporate corp. Oh, that's the Mongolians. Yeah, cool. I might lose that galley, but it's a quadramine. My galley might be lost to the quadramine. Another archer.
There is no easy way to.
Damage there. Let's murder that there. Move in. Move in. Cool, look at that. All their military might is down here. Their capital is pretty open. There you go, Al-Ghali. Take some damage. Let's move that guy up. We'll move you over this way. Nope. I want to move you over to here. Fortified the heal. Let's move you into that forest there. Well, I'm going to have the Pali gather in the desert here. Still might be lost. And you.
Happy anniversary, Uncle Matt.
Okay. Why don't you go and hang out with Grammy some more, okay?
My mom?
Yes, sure, whatever.
Mama, Mom!
Ooh. You survived that. The elite archers I'm creating are like insane in this war. Let's actually start moving you back just in case I need you, warrior. Gonna mess with them. Oh, the adorableness, which is technically my niece. You're going to build one of these, because it is very important that we get that. That's part of the entire thing. Archer with governor title. I'm gonna recruit another governor. And I'm gonna put you in Warsaw for now. I'm gonna lose. Yep. Down to the south here is definitely dangerous. Somehow, if you could get over here, that's better. Alright, Archer. Check if there's a barbarian tribe over that way. Cool. What are you gonna do? Who are you gonna attack? I want that one. Peace deal. Alright. Let's just keep pounding away at them. Promote. Let's just keep doing that. Skip. You. No. Oh, that works. Let's just keep damaging you. You're getting promotions and stuff. Fortified till healed. Let's move into there. Let's move into there. I should start mounting an offensive against them in the south. But in 3 turns, I'm going to start moving some military force down that way. And I will combine them into armies. What are you going to do? Who are you going to damage? An archer? Terrible idea. You're about to lose this city. That's got walls there. That sucks. I want these maximum experience ones to do the damage. Now. Keep city. Governors. Reassign. Assign. All right, you. Let's start using moving units into this capital area. Alright, you. Move you across. Move you up. Skip a turn. I'll take sail to there. Alright. Promote you. So, full level in 8 turns. Nice. Archer. Technically, I have 4 of them, so I've got an extra one. All right. Fortified to heal. Production. Repair your monument. Okay. About to have mercenaries. You know what? Let's do that. We'll move Vukarons in and see about assimilating them. What happens? Nice, 3 defenses. Let's upgrade you. Zone of control. We'll do some damage while we can. Do that. Skip. Just to make sure there's no barbarians over that way. Skip. Cool. Okay, you did take damage from the city center. So, that is a thing.
In peace, one is despoiled by mercenaries.
Hey, Muffin. Corpse. You're four. Corpse. That one. Corpse, that one. 2, 1, 1. 3, 3, 2, 2. So we need to get you guys, who are much weaker, over here to corpse. To make a lot of corpses. The new Zulu nation is becoming quite powerful. Cool. Production. You produce, here. We're gonna temporarily make these things. An envoy. Cool. Move you across. Move you in here. Huh. So that is a quatrain based by Persia, which I'm not at war with. Cool. Excellent. Make a navy. So we'll do that. Ooh. They'll secede those two cities and that one for now. Plus 7 golds per turn, 163 gold. You know what? I am willing to accept this deal for now. Because it can take my time to accelerate my plans a little bit. I've crushed their capital, damaged them greatly. No, I want their capital though. Oh, their capital's in freaking... There's better people to go to war with, though. This is a lot of stuff. I kind of want all your cities. Nope. So you took damage. So they have city walls around these two here. But not their capital. Cool. I'm not going to have a golden age, but I'm not going to go through another dark age. What if I tell you? Okay, so I need to need a corpse you up pretty well. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna move you. Move you back here. Move you back to the water. Move you back to here. Move you here to here. Cool. You know what? Pound away at it. Okay. You have to start moving in there. You guys really have to start moving some troops in there. Kill this thing. Awesome. Excellent. Barracks would be melee range strikes. I don't really need that. The settler wouldn't be bad because I really should continue to spread my cities. And you have who in you? I currently have him assigned, which, I need governors. She is, settlers trained in city do not become, yeah, so why don't I have you train settler in 3 turns, because not going to consume population. Um, I can now train Archer Corpses, which have a lot more base strength. You know what? Purchase a battering ram. And I'm gonna have it go with this employee corpse. Let's get some ancient walls here. Because we should. Kravoff, I want you to do Impali. Vent. The Vikings? Whoa. Wow. Well, the Vikings are an interesting one to meet. Where are our ships exploring right now? Over here, where they've settled. All right, you know, that's not terrible. All right, we have a lot of horses. I don't want you to corpse up with them. You're gonna go over there with that one. You need to get like over here and I guess rest. All right. Okay. You corpse with this dude. Yes. Just pound away at them. Move up into there. Yeah, you know what? Okay, Polly. Take to the water. Keep pounding this boat. I mean, there you go. Cool. Impali warriors, head north. I don't think I can make navies yet. Let's have you come home. I don't know where they spawned. It doesn't look like near me. Sure. Sure. You know what? Harold, I'll make a deal with you.
Of educate the poets have been missed.
What's in drama? Cool. Fortified till healed. Alright. We'll have you move in. We're gonna have you pound away at that. We don't have anybody to replace you, so I'm moving that there. We're gonna move you in there. We're gonna move you in there. We're gonna just do that a bunch of times. Cool. Excellent. You know what? You're not gonna probably win against that. So let's withdraw you guys out of the area.31 damage is not something to be trifled at, but it's also so small. All right. You know what? Oh, zone of suppression. I didn't actually mean to plunder the trade route, but okay. Let's just move that into there. I'm just gonna fortify you until I can find someone to have you connect with. Wait, you. You know what? Let's just keep pounding at these walls now. And defenses. Have it go away. Yes. 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 And you didn't shrink at all. I want to settle. You know what? Here's a very nice place to settle. I guess I'll move in to join them. Mm-hmm. Okay, cool. About to have Record History, which is a governor title. The two city center attacks occurred. So it's good to see that city center attacks happen over here.
History is the version of past events that...
Let us get another governor. I think I want another one. To point Rihanna, and I want to put her in Kravov for now. I'm going to take one, Gienna, which is plus two science in your capital. Alright, so you. Move there. You move